Tsushima. Let's do this bitch's mission. Ready to go. So Sonic, this is where you tell me about some shit. What are you telling? Talk. Engage in conversation. It's just awkward if it's just silent. Engage. Okay, fuck you then. Why do I even help you?
You two, come here.
What is it, my lords?
Mongols are heading for Hiroshi Springs. Gather everyone at the inn and stay out of sight. We will deal with them.
Yes, my lords.
Good sight lines over here. The Mongols won't be able to flank us. We don't have much time. What can we use to our advantage? Not many options.
We'll barrels. Exploit the ones we have. Those barrels could do some damage. Dry grass. Lure the Mongols in.
We'll make sure you have flaming arrows.
Hornet's nests.
Excellent distraction. Take these flaming arrows. And try not to burn yourself.
Or me. Then don't get in my way, Sensei.
Get ready. The Mongols will be here soon.
Getting closer.
Good. Let's demonstrate the way of the bow for them.
Okay.
They're coming downhill. Take them.
One arrow, one death, says they.
One shot, one kill. What?
Not that, Sakai.
I'm ready for more.
So are they. Coming down the main road.
I've got them.
I'm forgetting my buttons. But fuck off.
Sign of Tomoe.
She'll come.
More on the way.
Cut them across the Satsu River.
But you must have been a shit fucking teacher. Cause they can't land a shot. Bro. What? On there. She didn't show.
There she is.
That's Tomoe?
Burning the Nagao banner.
We can catch her.
She'll be long gone by the time we get there.
Just check the footprints like we do every fucking time.
She's a coward.
No. She's mocking me. She knows the last student I trained before her was Hiromori Nagao.
You said he wasn't your student. Which is it?
I was young, prideful, callous. Hiromori learned from my example. He led a rebellion to seize the clan and lost. But only after butchering Lord Nagao's best men.
Hironori didn't die fighting bandits.
That was a story to protect Nagao's legacy. There was no saving mine. As his teacher, I could never be trusted again. I was granted mercy to resign my position. I convinced myself the way of the bull had to survive. But the truth is, I am a coward who should have ended it long ago.
You are.
You told Tomoe all of this.
I wanted her to understand what it meant for me to teach again. And like everything else, she turned it against me.
Fuck me.
You'll never redeem Hironori Nagao. And you won't change tomorrow. But today, you saved the people of Hiyoshi Springs.
With my new students.
No.
Tomoe still has training camps in Toyotama.
It's high time we shut them down.
Already have liberated the whole map, bitch. We'll change our look every mission, you know, keep it fresh. Let's go with the Sakai. Oh, new ship. I'll change the sword thing. Yep, here we go.
Lord Sakai, I studied poetry with your uncle.
What? Fingered my uncle's thumbhole.
Has passed.
I am sorry to hear that. He was a great leader.
No,
skilled
he hasn't.
In the art of combat and poetry. Do you practice haiku, my lord?
Yes.
There's no time during war.
War is the reason to make time. Haiku allows one to concentrate, eliminate chaos,
to find peace.
Precisely. My favorite place to write lies atop the cliff. It is one of many such places. If you look, you will find inspiration
boring,
all across Tsushima.
Boring, quiet boring, like this one. Boring, boring.
Look for the birds. They will show you the way.
Poetry's for pussies. What the fuck? That's the fifth one, huh?